everybody. It's Brenda. I'm here today with a small wish haul that I got from Wish. And this is one thing I got was a wallet with makeup brushes. They were like $3. And then I got this little palette, which I don't know how to mix colors very well, so you'll have to bear with me. And it looks like that. I got with this, I got another set of brushes. I think this set of brushes was $3 too. And from the Dollar Tree, I got my makeup wipes. This is what I use to wipe my makeup off with. And this came from the Dollar Tree, which I already put it together. Came from the craft corner at the Dollar Tree, and I will be putting some brushes in it. So right now, I'm going to try a makeup look, and I will be using, got to see, No Pore Face Primer. And I do put this on my eyes. It feels kind of silky. Wow. That's too much. So what I will do is I will grab me a brush, a big brush, it's got a net over it. It's got a good smell to it. So I prime it up. It feels satiny. Then I will use this is Glow. This is eye primer. Knowing me, I use too much. This is to hide all your circles and old age look. Don't work. I still look old. Then I will be using this is a foundation. This foundation and all the eye primers are from Miss A. Shop Miss A. Thank you. in the MLA. Working. I look older. I have this little thing here. Oh, come on. This is a little blender. I will just wet it a little with my setting spray. Sorry about that. My husband's phone's ringing. That's about all I'm gonna get. The foundation. Okay. Now we'll get the palette. Now what I did with it. Now we will get the palette. And we will try another brush. Let's see. I want that one. I think I want that one. I think I want this one. This one. Or this one. So what I'm going to do is I'll take this white do the white. Then I'll take this color here, put it, it'll be in there, a little bit in there, and go across. You all think this is easy. It is not as easy as it looks. Then I will take this pink.
Viral vector, Johnson & Johnson is one, AstraZeneca is another. frustrated. In a phone call at the White House, they questioned the wisdom of putting a hold on a vaccine over such small number of cases.
The ability for government to review.
Wipe around it. Then I will take some black eyeliner. Right along your life.
So let's bring in Dr. Ashish Shah, Dean of Brown University School. Dr. Shah, thanks as always for being here. We heard Dr. Fauci there make the point today that the chance of this happening is less than 1 in 1,000,000. But at the same time, it's concerning that one person has died, another is in the hospital. So what would your perspective be appropriate level of concern?
Some mascara. Oh, I see some. A little mistake. There's my little puff. No, but I gotta straighten it up a little. Then you put your eyeshadow eyelashes on.
In the next couple of days what the FDA is going to do. Obviously, if it's in the next couple of days, it may need to be rescheduled. Again, I expect this to be short-lived. I expect them to lift the pause. I think they just want to gather some more data and give some recommendations to doctors.
Okay. I will take... this. Let's see. This one. Just a little bit of that one and go. And then just take it and complete the look.
More than 50 arrests made in Minneapolis.
Okay. Then what I do is I take this and I do my eyes, man. Then I take something and dry it off. Dry it off. I have some Mary Kay. Okay, if I can get it open. Can't promise you I'm gonna get it open. Some Mary Kay lip gloss. Trying to get it open. Come on. Be with me. If I could just get it started. Well, I thought I was gonna do it, but it's not happening. So there we go. So there you have it. That is my makeup look for today. I hope you enjoyed watching my video. Until next time.